Good day, everyone. I'm Sergeant Scott Dougherty with the police department, and today we're going to read Chase is on the Case of the Paw Patrol book series. Ryder sees a problem at the lighthouse. The light is out. Without it, ships could crash into Seal Island. Captain Turbot calls Ryder for help. Captain Turbot cannot find the lighthouse. He is lost in the fog. Paw Patrol is ready for action. We need to fix the lighthouse, Ryder tells the pups. Chase, I need your searchlight, says Ryder. We will need Zuma's hovercraft too. Ryder, Zuma, and Chase race to Seal Island. We have to fix the light, says Ryder. Wally the walrus is in the way. He wants a treat, says Ryder. He throws a treat. Catch, Wally. Wally gulps it down. Ryder, Zuma, and Chase reach Seal Island. A big ship is coming. Chase is on the case. He will warn the ship. The lighthouse door is locked. Chase shoots out his net. Ryder climbs up the net, and now he can go through the window and unlock the door. Chase is in. He turns on his searchlight. The big ship sees Chase's light. It turns away from the rocks. The ship is safe. Captain Turbot follows Chase's light. He takes a new bulb to the lighthouse. The light is bright. The lighthouse is fixed. The Paw Patrol has saved the day. Whenever you are in trouble, just yelp for help, Ryder says. And that was Chase's on the Case.